Oh yeah, that's a good one. Yep.
Hold on.
No problem.
Let me scoot in between Ryan and Vincent. I thought move closer to him.
About to go on this little hike here.
Yeah. Felt uncomfortable.
Go on this little 4 mile hike. We'll see what happens. See what happens out here. We got the boys are back in town coming through. They better watch out. The boys are back in town. Got the view of the lake. Hiking this trail along the lake. We're gonna see what's going on with this lake. Maybe catch some fish for dinner tonight, because I didn't bring no food. Metal under tension, making your detection go. Nice clearing here. It looks like a drop right there, so might be made for some good fishing, because it looks like there's a deep end right there where it drops. So see if we can catch some fish today. Ooh, nice little beach area. We didn't catch no fish out here this time, but you know, it was a beautiful sight to see. Beautiful Loon Lake. This is the most beautiful mountain lake I've been to. I've been to a lot of them. I'm very experienced. Nice little swim hole, about half a mile on the trail.
Shit in the fucking water.
We're heading back to the campsite to have a good time, play some cornhole, drink. See y'all back over there.
St. Mary's was a weird ass.
The danger.
chance that. Hit a scissor.
The finale.
That's a dip right there. Get yourself some extra flaming hot. Get in there. That's the way to go. Yeah, that's the dip.
Some more on that.
Everything's in there.
Now you got your garlic in here, you smash that first. So you kind of want, it depends on if you like it chunky or not. But I like mine a little bit smashed where it's kind of like a paste. Once I get that. I like it chunky too. Let's get that going here. You want to add your peppers here. You can cut them up, make it easier, but today we just gonna do it just like this. Get that smashed up just like your garlic until it mixes up. Normally I put cilantro, but we ain't got no cilantro, so that's good enough here. Alright, that's how I like mine. I like mine chunky, because I want to take bites of this. Alright, we got like a little bowl.
We got bowls?
Alright, got a little spoon. Alright, now you're done here, scrape that off. Way. That's a simple, literally four ingredients here. Put that in there where them burnt ass hot dogs was. Them deep fried hot dogs.
There's the secret ingredient there. You know what the secret ingredient is?
MSG. Oh, we ain't got none. Oh, yeah. You put some palm sugar, some regular sugar in here. But I normally don't like mine too sweet. So this is fish size. This is a little pre-pack here. Add your little fish size. I don't measure nothing. I just go by. However, if I wanted more,
eyeball it.
It's about balancing those three.
More things. Sauces. That. Then some lime. Get your lime. What was that number? Get your lime now. See them deep fried hot dogs. That's where that came from. Cut that bad boy like this. I don't like to cut that little slit right here because that's a waste of the whole damn lime. that bad boy. Down the middle. I split that. That's three right there. Yeah, however sour you want it. So I'll also put it to also neutralize the spiciness and saltiness from the fish sauce. You got to mix that up. Your sauce right there. Take your meat right here that we just grilled. Dunk that sucker in there.
Put that on your crack.
We do all the activity, just leaving our main campsite. We're gonna go down to our other campsite. So, see us? Got the cornhole going on. Know what we do? Got the cornhole going on.
Take it to love.